Hey, what's up, guys? Does anybody have a mic? Alright, so these guys are level 20. I'm only level 13, so these guys are pretty hard. There's a mine we could have recovered.
Oh.
I was like right in front of us. I think our homie has that right now. Let me see. Yeah, he was over there already. That guy took hell a lot of arrows though, but that was alright though. So in the game, they do have side missions for you to do during while you're defending the you know the thing you're defending or the drill. There you go. I totally forgot what it was called. And right now we're playing against level 20 Horde, I guess you could say, which they're pretty kind of OP. Can I jump over that? Yeah, I can. That's a shock trap. That's pretty awesome. Oh. Oh crap. Oh, okay, it's an automatic machine gun turn. God damn it. Oh shit! Thank you. So it's like you always want to do the... In the side... Oh, right here. A detonator's gonna spawn right there. Maybe I can grab it before he spawns. There we go. Peace, fam. I can try to go get that flame trap right now. I don't do any damage to these guys just because I'm a level 13, I think. Damn. Because I can say, this is like everybody's trying to kill this damn tracker. Oh, shit, run! Walker gear, I need that, bro. Hopefully I don't die trying to get this walker gear, though. But the walker gear is really, really does help you guys. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Sir. No, I'm just gonna hit these guys. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Just gotta wait for the round to start, really. Oh shit, I thought it just started walking by itself. It's like... Okay, I keep dying because I don't think I have enough food or water. So I'm bleeding and I'm dying little by little right now. Okay, see, I'm at hunger and I'm thirsty. I don't know how to stop that. I really don't. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, let's start this. Dang, I do no damage to them. I can't believe I'm such a low level right now. Iris crystals? Awesome. And that's it for my walker. But I have to try to find some food because I'm dying. Do I have any food in here that I can... There we go. Why can't I click on it? Well, there we go. Oh, crap. Okay. That was in my current inventory. Oh, damn it, I died. This is a revival pill. Hopefully I won't be hungry. Yeah, I'm not hungry anymore. All right, that's good then. Shit. I don't think I do any damage to him. I'm not. Oh crap. All right, so I'm gonna get out of here so I don't die. I can't warp. I don't have anything for... Okay. Wow, I don't have anything for that? Okay. Yes. So at the end of every round, guys, you guys do get a bunch of boxes that fall from the wormhole that gives you a bunch of materials for you to use. And it's really great that they do that, because if you think you won't be able to make a bunch of stuff, like a broken shock spear, that's pretty awesome. Ooh, okay. Awesome, awesome. Next. Of course, I was at the bottom, I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of like a level 13. All those guys are like level 20s. So that's pretty awesome, though. Okay. Hold continue quick match. Continue game. You know what, guys? I'm going to call that for the video. If you guys did like this, please leave a like. Subscribe if you're brand new. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.